Hello.
Hello.
Yes. How are you today?
I'm fine. Thanks. You.
Okay. What's your name?
My name is Han.
Yes. What is your English name?
I'm Lisa.
Okay. Hello, Lisa. Give me a yes. Shake your hand. Nice to meet you.
Yes.
Okay. How old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
Okay. And where do you live?
I live Vĩnh Phúc province.
I live in
Vĩnh Phúc province.
Oh, me too. I have some question for you. Are you ready to answer?
Yes.
The first one, what subject do you like?
I like music.
And
match.
No English. Really?
Yes.
Oh, really? And what color do you like?
I like yellow.
Yellow. Only yellow. What else? Do you like pink?
No.
Do you like red?
No.
Do you like yellow?
Yes.
Okay. Next, what food do you like?
I like hamburger and pizza.
Oh, delicious, right? And okay, how many pupils in your family?
They are 7 people in my family.
Okay, who are they?
Grandma, dad, mom, older sister, me,
and
younger sister and younger brother.
Wow, you have a big family. You have a happy family.
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Are you ready for a final test?
Yes.
Yes, okay. The first one. Now, can you show me it's foggy?
It's foggy. Put on sweater and boots. It's foggy. Don't put on dress and sunscreen.
Good. Next one. How about it's sunny?
It's sunny. Put on sunglasses and sunscreen. It's sunny. Don't put on scarf and snowsuit.
Good. How about it's cloudy?
It's cloudy. Put on pants and t-shirt. If cloudy, don't put on jacket and scarf.
Good. How about it's rainy?
It's rainy. Put on raincoat and boots. It's rainy. Don't put on baseball cap and t-shirt.
Very, very good. Next topic. What is it?
It's window.
It's a
window.
Good. What's it?
It's a rock.
Good. What is it?
It's a plant.
Very good. What is it?
It's a sofa.
Okay. Is a sofa?
No, it isn't. It's the table.
Okay, good. Is a chair?
No, it isn't. It's a bed.
Thank you. What's it?
It's dresser.
Good. It's a dresser.
Yes.
What is it?
It's a stove.
Good. What is it?
It's a bookcase.
Good. What is it?
It's a chair.
Okay. What is it?
It's a mirror.
Can you spell for me mirror?
MIRROR.
What is it? It's a
stereo.
Good job. What is it?
It's a television.
What is it?
It's a door.
Very good. What is it?
It's a picture.
Last one, what is it?
It's a lamp.
Lamp. Thank you. Now, look at the picture. I have a picture about living room. Can you describe for me?
Yes.
Yes, can you show me here?
This is a television. It's television on the desk.
Okay, you say there is a television in my living room. It's on the bookcase or on the dresser, okay?
Yes.
Yes, next one.
There are two sofa. There are three picture.
They are on the wall. Okay, good. Next one. What else?
It's a lamp.
You say there is or they are?
There is lamp. Is
next to
sofa.
Okay.
There is a plant. The plant under the bookcase.
Okay, you say the plant is under the
bookcase.
Okay, thank you, Lisa. Next one, next topic. What do you do in the summer?
I eat ice cream in the summer.
Good. What do you do here?
I play tennis in the summer.
Really?
Yes.
What do you do?
I make a sandcastle in the summer.
Good. Next one.
I go for a walk in the fall.
Okay, the fall. Next one.
I start school in the fall.
Fall, okay. What do you do here?
I play baseball in the spring.
Good. What do you do?
I pick apple in the summer.
Summer? Next one, what do you do?
I go to the beach in the summer.
Okay. Next, what do you do?
I plant flowers in the spring.
Good. What do you do?
I clean the house in the spring.
Spring? Only spring. You don't clean the house in the fall?
Yes.
The summer is
yes.
The winter. Really?
Yes.
Okay. Next one. What do you do?
I rake leaves.
In the
fall.
Okay. What do you do?
I make a snowman in the winter.
Good. What do you do?
I go skating in the winter.
Okay, next one.
I go sledding in a winter.
In the winter. Next one.
I play throw snowball in the winter.
You say I throw. It's not I play throw, okay? Last one, what do you do?
I go camping in the spring.
Oh, thank you, Lisa. Give me a high five. You're very good today. You say goodbye.
Goodbye.
See you again.